see someone's in a hurry to get inside.
Well.
Yes, hello, sir.
Around like a sucker.
I don't know. Looks kind of fun. Like Final Club all over again. How does it work?
The tokens are hidden throughout the castle, you know, like out of reach places like the ramparts. And the first initiate to collect enough tokens undergoes the polygraph test with the chairwoman. If you're deemed worthy, you get promoted to Arc member.
So, every year, aspiring Arc patrons compete in a treasure hunt to obtain membership status. The first initiate to collect enough tokens undergoes a private screening with Zoe Washington, which appears to involve a polygraph and electroshock device. I suggest you join the fray, 47. A private audience with one of our targets is just what we need.
Do that?
Yeah, I'm not so sure. Depends on your pain threshold, I guess. You see, Zoe Washington upped the stakes this year. Word is, she's brought an ECT device for the interview.
Wait, electroshock? But that's torture.
Some would call it therapeutic.
Wow.
How are you today, sir?
This tastes great. Don't eat out. Yeah.
Probably somewhere with a lot more nudity.
Ah, hi there.
Can you believe this? You wouldn't happen to have one of those tokens, would you? It's just this riddle on my invite. Seek the keepers of the gate in the courtyard. Are they await? What else could it be?
No such luck. But some of the Ark members might. I heard a couple of them whispering. They're definitely up to something.
Gotta make me think you are just a waiter, but the best goddamn waiter.
And off.
That noise.
No way.
Hey, what do we got here?
Jesus, you gotta help! Something terrible is happening!
Calm down!
In the area!
Area clear. Please. Proceeding to next sector.
Please, you need to leave now, for your own safety.
I understand! Are we going to be okay?
Mister?
Tokens. Could I, see it?
Just a quick peek. So I'm sure I know what it looks like.
Right. Close, initiate. But no cigar.
venture capitalist. He look like a winner to you?
Well, Paul's basically a decent guy. He's got honor, integrity, plays fair. When that Haven Corporate Services scandal broke, he was like the only trader in New York who came up clean. Imagine that.
So, not a winner then.
Precisely.
Huh. Yeah, man, you're looking jacked.
That's for hotel air? You think you've got...
Man, come on!
Ugh, I'm not in the mood for this shit.
be another token around here.
Well. My boyfriend has a restraining order. I think it might be him. Could you go see if it's him?
Okie doke. No! No! No!
Something real.
Jeez, it's taking so long. I'm sure it could be any minute.
Sorry, you don't have the right clearance. Can't let you pass.
Sir, you are trespassing.
That'll do.
I see you one more time, so help me.
Hello, sir.
Hold on. Have we, met before?
That's it! You're in trouble now! Hey, mister! What do you think you're doing? Whoa, stop right there!
Get all you've got!
Enough!
What's this? Nah, I can't let you through here. Are you nuts?
What's with that weird bird effigy?
It's the annual phoenix ceremony. Symbolizing the collapse of civilization in which the modern society emerges unscathed.
Ah, Reaper. I get it.
Excuse me! What are you doing here? Hey, you! Stop! You need to...
What's with that weird bird effigy?
The annual phoenix ceremony. Symbolizing the collapse of civilization.
Ah, Reaper. I get it.
Still, as the master of ceremonies will light the effigy on fire with Zoe Washington inside.
A bit showy, wouldn't you say?
Hey, never sells.
check it out. Come on, go.
Yes.
You're not allowed to be in here. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop, sir.
Hey, let's go.
Don't move!
Now follow me, okay? Hey, you!
Just let me see here. That looks wrong. Listen.
Command, I've got someone on the ground. Hold on.
You put back, man? Maybe some kind of special ritual.
Excuse me.
Would you like anything to do?
I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through, okay? Please leave the area.
Judgment from me, if
they sign up,
then they clearly think it's a good deal on their end.
Excuse me.
God damn
it. What?
Could I get you a drink?
Okay, I know how this is gonna sound. I know how it sounds. I want to help my hands out.
Yeah, you.
Good work, 47. You've got all the tokens needed to gain access to the initiation. I suggest you find your way to the screening room. There was an ornate door near the courtyard. Hand in your tokens there.
Initiate. Let's see those tokens.
Congratulations, Initiate. Now the real trial begins.
Hey, Miss Washington. An Initiate has completed the treasure hunt. Yeah, understood. Bring him into the interrogation room now. So, you think you got what it takes, Initiate? Think you got the stomach for what comes next?
I can hold my own.
Is that so? You some kind of tough guy?
Tough is for amateurs.
Oh, Miss Washington's gonna have a field day with you.
Welcome, Initiate. Take a seat. Why are you standing so close? To me? Keep your distance, please. Good. Now pay attention. This is a polygraph machine hooked up to an ECT device. That's short for electroconvulsive therapy, and I assure you, it packs quite a punch. In a moment, Ms. Zoe Washington is going to ask you a series of questions, and I suggest you answer truthfully, or the machine will know. Is that clear?
Very.
Good man.
Y'all can come on,
Solid work, 47. Let's see if you can't turn this interrogation to your advantage.
So, you made it this far, Initiate. But now, the real test begins. Is the machine operational?
The ECT device is set to medium voltage. I don't recommend going higher than that. This setup is still largely untested.
Well, as long as the Initiate speaks the truth, we won't need to. Has my colleague explained the rules to you?
Exhaustively.
Good. Let's begin. And do not attempt to deceive me. First question. Are you the best in your field?
Yes.
He's not lying.
Very good. Now, are you willing to break the law if required?
Yes.
True. I see. And can you keep a cool head under pressure?
Yes.
Checks out.
Interesting. Well, you're just perfect, aren't you? Maybe a little too perfect. Are you a reporter working for the liberal media?
Yes.
Nope. He's lying.
Now, why would you lie when the truth plays in your favor? Do you think this is some kind of joke, Initiate? If so, trust me, you are sorely mistaken. Amp up the voltage.
Yes, Madam Chairwoman.
Now, let's try something else. Are you a follower of our late founder, Janus?
No.
He's not lying.
I see. Are you then loyal to Sophia and myself?
Yes.
He's not telling the truth.
Look, I don't know what kind of game you're playing, Initiate, but I'm warning you. Do not test me again. Increase the voltage.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, do you have an ulterior motive for being here?
No.
False.
Enough. Don't say I didn't warn you, Initiate. You brought this on yourself. Crank it. All the way up.
Madam Chairwoman, Zoe, are you sure that's wise? I don't even know how far this thing goes. Could be dangerous.
Do it. Now, moment of truth, Initiate. Are you pretending to be someone you're not?
No.
Nope. He's lying.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
That's just...
Thing is totally demolished.
You've got to be kidding me.
I'm telling you, the whole thing was covered in these like big opals, like hockey puck size.
You have a full array of wines.
Okay, if you say so. You know, you should probably have some might do some good.
The other day, I suddenly had
Hello there, sir.
Do I know you?
Look at him. What is his problem? If you know him.
Weird.
Product.
All right.
Oh, hi.
Would you like anything to drink?
You look exactly like a dog sangria.
That's him. The Constant. Providence's top controller. Everything depends on capturing him alive.
Way I think about it is
not much of a networker, huh? Well, you guys, I can respect that.
Now we have real and attractive contingency plans. I mean, the end of the world.
I would be looking at who benefits from his death. Honestly. There were certain people who could hardly remember their joy when he kicked the bucket. I think you know of whom I am.
From some third world country where the people live in severe poverty.
She almost didn't come in today after they cut down her arm.
Yeah. Oh, don't mind me, sir.
Respect he deserves. He was such a visionary. Crazy voice that actually.
Have a good evening, sir.
Dude, you know that's very suspicious behavior, right?
How's the building three?
But not surprising at all. I mean, with the enemies he had made over the years. Boy, oh boy.
Mm-hmm. Council still in session?
No, they've called a recess. Sophia Washington wants them to pass some kind of motion, but one of the council members is fighting her tooth and nail.
Huh. Wouldn't happen to be Jebediah Flock, the coal baron, would it?
Yeah. How do you know?
Well, I happen to know he's on the...
So, Sophia Washington has called a council meeting between the original five members of the Ark Society. Sophia hopes to pass some sort of motion, but she faces stark opposition from ultra-conservative coal baron Jebediah Block. I suggest you find Mr. Block while the council is still in recess, 47. I suspect the headstrong Sophia will not take kindly to dissidents and troublemakers.
He's one of the original five, you know, the first people to fund the Ark Society back in 91.
You know what it's about?
Climate change.
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
I cannot let you back here. I'm sorry. Staff only.
Are you deaf?
I'm sorry. You're gonna have to leave.
Thank you. I'm glad we don't have a problem.
difficult.
There we go. On.
This time.
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain?
Hey, buddy, this area is off limits.
What did he do?
Stop right. That's a good boy. No offense, but I hope I don't see you again.
Something called a kill switch.
Kill switch? Sounds ominous.
Well, whatever it is she's plotting, it's not part of it. But it's an order.
Guess we've all been down that road.
Poor bastard. Well, that's what you get for inventing.
Today, sir.
There's an Iron Maiden up there. A real one, with actual fire in it.
Yeah, tell me about it. It belonged to the founder. Washington's got rid of most of his stuff when they took over his office, but I guess the Maiden's here to stay.
I'm a friend of the Ark Society, yes. If I'm pulled, I heard about your predicament, and, well, I believe I may offer a fresh perspective. All right. Say the world does collapse. The weather goes haywire if the poles melt, and the Ark Society heads off to a comfortable Arctic sanctuary. While the rest of civilization falls into chaos. Well, you do realize what kind of place it'll be, right?
What are you talking about?
100 or so people. No market, no economy, no social structures. It will be like a space colony. Everyone equal and dependent on each other. It will be egalitarian, sir. It will be, well, communist.
That's what I've been almost doing. Why didn't anyone tell me
sooner? Merely food for thought, Mr. Block.
I need to know.
Thank you.
far the council has been preserved by the markets. This bomb can't possibly be fine you again.
Of course not. The Earth's
what?
What?
String of code.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. Not in a million years.
What did they all?
You worry too much. When our minds are uploaded, we can change anything we don't like about ourselves. Our eyes are one of those included in a firefighter chip. Also,
Miss Washington, after due consideration, I have revised my position. I would like to support your motion.
Well, well, look at you, Block. Finding your good sense and manners. Come along, then.
I'll call a voter.
I knew you'd come around.
I don't know if you're seeing that ass.
You're stubborn, Block, but you're not a schmuck.
Jewels.
You know I'm right. The analysts at my father's think tank have been grinding the data for months, and they are rarely wrong. The Karuna Agreement, climate litigation...
Estimate that fossil fuel
companies like yours have a decade.
I just think that we know how to handle art better than he did.
Before your
I mean, I'm sorry.
Junkyard of history.
Please go away.
And what kind of secret society would we be if we didn't keep each other in power?
What indeed?
I knew we could talk sense. Just vote in favor of my motion, and I promise you, Block, you'll power the world for decades to come. Well, who cares how, as long as you're the one getting paid.
Ain't that the truth?
Can I help you? You're kind of inside my personal space.
Friends and founders, the recess is over. Let's return to the council room and proceed with the vote.
Can I help you? You're kind of freaking me out.
Well, you've certainly placed yourself at the crossroads of history. Nicely done, 47.
Let's reiterate. For decades, you, the titans of the energy industry, have conspired to obscure the truth about climate change through lobbying, misinformation, and propaganda. This strategy has been incredibly successful. But all good things must come to an end. It is time for you to adapt or die, ladies and gentlemen. This is why our analysts have devised a 10-year transition plan to keep you in power. Play this right, and you will not only thrive, but this time, you will be the good guys. In other words, you have nothing to lose. So, everyone in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Yay or nay, Block. Silence is consent.
Aye.
Five ayes. The vote is unanimous. The motion is passed. And now, I believe a toast is in order to the future. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
To the future!
The future!
The future.
Good to see you, sir.
What was Janice thinking with this decor? So drab and heavy. I know he was Russian, but still.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with
security. Someone help!
Strategy has been incredibly successful, but all good things must come to an end. It is time for you to adapt or die, ladies and gentlemen. This is why our analysts have devised a 10-year transition plan to keep you in power. Play this right, and you will not only thrive, but this time, you will be the good guys. In other words, you have nothing to lose. So, everyone in favor, say aye.
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 Yay or nay, Block. Silence is consent.
Nay.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Nay.
Oh, for the love of... Ah, idiot.
Son of a...
Blocked. You stupid...
That's... Four ayes and one nay. Jebediah Block vetoes the motion. This council is adjourned until further notice. Block. A word? Upstairs. Right away, please. So, are you gonna tell me what the hell you're playing at?
Just looking out for number one.
Don't be an idiot. There's no future in coal, Block. You have one choice. Go green or go extinct. Now, personally, I don't give a shit if you go the way of the Dodo, but you are one of the Ark Society's biggest contributors. We'd hate to lose your business. Besides, if terrestrial coal goes under, who will pay for your children's survival? Your grandkids. After all, nobody says disaster will strike in our lifetime. You have a moral duty to stay rich, Block.
Nice try, but I don't have grandchildren.
You just had to make this difficult, didn't you? Here's the deal, Block. My family and I, we serve a group of powerful individuals who prefer to stay anonymous. Letting the climate go to hell in a handbasket has served their interests well, but only up to a point. You see, they are sitting on some patents that'll knock your socks off. Weather control systems, recycling pollution as fuel, cold fusion, you name it. And they plan to make trillions protecting the world from the very threat they worked so hard to create. But to do so, they need you guys to quite literally stop fighting windmills.
Huh. The truth at last. And what's in it for Jebediah Block?
Gentlemen, please give me and Mr. Block a moment. I offered you a carrot. Now, here's the stick. We know about Montana, Block. The mine collapse in 2015.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce him.
Mind yourself tonight, sir.
The Washingtons are dead. I have the kill switch.
What did you say? How could you know about that?
You will head towards the harbor. No sudden moves. No signs or warnings. I will trigger the device if I need to.
I know you. The boy in the picture. You have his eyes. You're Burnwood's assassin.
Move.
There's no more, I take it. I had a notion something didn't sit right with my mentor's betrayal. You murdered him, I take it, to get to me.
Not just that. He had it coming.
Interesting. It was my impression that you were cured of such sentiment. The good doctor built his serum specifically to target the seats of your emotions. Has Miss Burnwood's sense of justice rubbed off on you?
Just keep walking.
I adore old castles like this. I'm sure there must be a lot of secret passageways.
I suppose. Enjoy your night.
I never really thought about it.
When I was little, my dad.
For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. But alas, sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt. For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. But alas, sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt.
Oh, I know.
Back off, eh?
What a brute.
This is not an ICA-sanctioned operation.
For over a month.
What exactly does Miss Burnwood plan to achieve? I'll be at the heart. Why have we stopped?
I have the star of the Prague Philharmonic.
Good, my friend.
Good to see you, sir.
Enough talking. You'll do plenty of that later. We're here.